Montanans take their news seriously, and so do we. At City Hall, Mary Hopfner was first to report the heated controversy between the Billings Housing Authority and West End residents over low-income housing. On assignment in eastern Montana, Mary briefed MTN viewers on the devastating drought. Wherever the news is breaking in Montana, Mary or one of her colleagues on the MTN news team will be there and be there first.